Blue cod are a Kiwi favourite, particularly in the South Island. But they're traditionally fished for with baits.
There you go, look at that, straight onto it.
But lures can work equally as well, or in many cases, they work better.
He's a tasty keeper for tea team.
Soft baits are an easy and popular way to target blue cod.
Ooh, Randall.
But when it gets a bit deeper, say more than 25 metres deep, or if you have a fast drift, metal lures are a much better option.
Yes. Whee! Happy with that.
I've had great success with the Shimano and Getsu slow jigs, and matched up with light tackle, blue cod almost becomes sport fish.
There's no question that blue cod is the best eating fish going around, but there's a bit of a question mark over their fighting capabilities.
Well, that's simple. You just drop down to a little wee Stradic CI4 like this, and fish lures. Gives you your, you know, little thrill trying to entice a bite, and then, oh, you get a decent scrap out of them on this gear.
Yes, blue cod. Bites, 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 and got him on the Lacanus.
I've had great results on blue cod with the Shimano Lacanus from right up at the Three Kings in the north.
Cane by the Lacanus, love it.
All the way down to the bottom of the South Island.
Yummy.
And possibly the best of the lot is the Shimano bottom ship. And as Jared demonstrates here, using lures matched up to some light gear makes catching cod clean, easy, and enjoyable.
Rightio, so nice and easy to push Shimano reel. So it's we over here, basically bait cast style reel. So all you need to do is, when you're about to fish it, obviously it's gonna be in your left hand, hold it like that, support, or you have your, it's gotta be finger grip there to give you a bit of pressure for your fingers so you don't let the rod go. Cradle the reel nicely so you've got plenty of control. You essentially, you push your thumb pressure down onto this wee switch here. Thumb runs on top of the spool to stop the overrun. Line will stop in a bow, engage the gear, and you're away laughing. So all you wanna do is touch the bottom, wee lift, back down to the bottom, feel your bites like that, and you're in. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, no, it was perfect demonstration, mate. You couldn't get better.
And of course you can get all of this gear and the right advice to go with it from the knowledgeable team at Hunting and Fishing New Zealand.
That's a keeper.
Holy smokes. That is the biggest blue cod I have ever caught. Holy moly.
Everything's bigger than King, mate.
Holy smokes. Now that is a real blue cod.